is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Nice to feel the touch of a man.
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
Well, it's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier!
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer. The dupes had those things locked down.
Suppose that, hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully, Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Oh, by the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? When did you talk to her?
Earlier? On the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
Kinda been busy. Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communication?
Tail.
dim here. Slow break. That was awesome!
Thank you.
I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. Get to my local smoking chimney right away. This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Whew! That's a rush. It goes away.
Center District. I lost you. Do you read me?
I'm getting nothing, sir.
You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity. Alright? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.